Hey, yes, I just want to let you know that a little before 11 o'clock tonight, you had two homosexuals kissing inside your shop and outside of your door and before they got in their cars and parted ways. But it was very, very disturbing, astounding, and, you know, mentally disturbing me. And I almost want to see you, but I would like for you to fix that, please, because, you know, it's Adam and Eve, not Adam and Steve. Thank you, sir.